far from a bad event for Kim. I have seen her have a little bit of trouble with the release moves in some competitions. So we'll take a look at them here. Here's her first one. Front giant sets it up to a Jaeger front. Perfect position to catch the bar. Not as high as the other release moves that we've seen. Second release move, reverse hecht. Again, she has just
enough. How about that?
Good landing. Beautiful dismount. But as